know what to do?
Yeah, I'll read the directions.
Just read the directions. That's all.
A pitcher, one and a half cups.
Measuring cup?
Yeah, it's already filled with ice.
You know what you gotta do with this once in a while? Just go like this.
Come on, come on, come on. place them anywhere, Paul.
Yeah.
When you right, you yeah. Leave Kuwait from that boy hop.
Yeah, they
and you just
bomb
the shit out.
Hello.
Did you hear
me?
Hello.
No, what they did was they bombed the head truck. Stop it.
Go ahead, Cap. Do it again.
That's it, Cap. Don't put the knock. Don't put the knock.
What did she do?
She burped.
It's a shirt, isn't it?
No, it's a little black.
Yeah. Tense to her and then
we're coming out kissing her ass.
Well, what do you think?
Get colder.
You think we're going to go to.
That's Rocky Road.
Oh my God!
You have to eat a little.
Hi, girls.
Hi,
dog.
And now?
Yeah, I see. Okay, there's a record coming up.
Hello, wifey.
Oh.
All right.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Hi,
yeah.
Ken.
See the red light?
Yeah.
Okay.
These bananas are out by our... right by our room, Carl. You believe bananas?
Yeah, it does. It's a little blurry, but that's only.
It shows up all right though. Okay. Well, that's the front door, everybody. This is the grand tour of the Thompson household. And it's gonna be a little difficult. And this is pretty much just the main family room here. There's Grammy. Say hi, Grammy.
Hi, Grammy.
So that's just our little hangout area. Whole setup over there, the 14-inch speakers, surround sound system. And then we come to our dining room.
It's all
bottles,
one floor,
bottles
right?
Everywhere. Hmm?
It's all one floor.
Yeah.
That's good.
No stairs in this place. We're sick of stairs in the last place. There's the kitchen. This one's a little different without putting your eye to it.
It's better, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, you can put your eye to it if you want.
All right, laundry room. Plenty of shelf space. The second bathroom. And we move on to the garage. It's quite messy, but. And there's the weight bench. Nice little pump and iron session out here with the fresh air. Okay. Back inside. Oh, let me show you my kitchen sink view. Right outside the window there.
Yeah. What's this one, Ken? Oh, Grand Mariner.
Grand Marnier Cognac.
Yeah.
Well, actually, Corey just brought that one home last night.
Did he?
Uh-huh.
Is he still working the same place?
Yep, Dijon's. Mirrors everywhere. And this is the hallway here. A couple closets. The master bathroom. I like this here. pretty cool. Okay, here's my room. And this is my room. Hope I'm not moving too fast for you here, Mom. I know how you... this moving screen probably bothers you, but... And isn't that the most perfect computer setup there? With my nice little view out there. Okay, let me show you outside now. So we have...
Where you get these schedules at?
It was a football sports extra page. Came with our newspaper. We have three different favorite teams in the house.
Uh-huh.
Oh, do you?
Oh, yeah. I can see the Rams, the Bears, and the Eagles.
Oh, the Niners there.
Where's the Niners? The
49ers in the middle.
In the middle.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, I see... Oh, okay, San Francisco. I saw Rams here.
Yeah. Yep, Sam's a Niners fan, Corey's a Bears fan, I'm an Eagles fan.
Where did you get the Local 30 thing? Did you have that?
I went to a union trade show and they were giving out a bunch of magnets and stickers and stuff.
Can you find a Local 30 in there?
Yeah.
How about that?
All screened in. Our little screened in, what did you call this? A lanai?
Lanai.
Yeah. Nice to have dinners outside again, but screened in this time. Oh, yeah, we got a couple on that side. I'll show you all next. Now, how's that for comfort? Play a game of darts in the rain. Because, of course, we're covered over. That's my room. There's our jacuzzi. And as you're about to see, I'll show you how grateful I am we have this leaf blower now. Because we still have this whole other side of the house with the coolest tree in the world. This is like our little grill out area. Grill over there normally. Nice table, covered over. And we see all our leaves. Not for long. That's a magnolia tree.
Magnolia?
Mm-hmm.
So I have no fruit trees there?
No. And there's a nice little palm tree. And our banana trees. No more bananas on them though.
Ooh, boy, that stinks too.
Yeah, I just put the chemicals in. Here's the jacuzzi. Water's a little rancid, but just put the chemicals in, it'll clear up in about a day. Actually. I'll turn the filter on, let it go.
This house came with everything, didn't it?
Oh, yeah. There's our magnolia tree.
Use that jacuzzi a lot?
We were about a week ago. We haven't used it in about a week now. Look at that tree now. I want to show you this. It's a palm tree with a whole other tree growing out of it.
That's unreal.
Yeah. There's two of them actually. I'll show you the other side of the house. Not much, but, and there's a big-ass aloe plant, and another over there. You can see it in the distance. out front. It's just recycling day. Let me walk down here and give you a view of the front of the house. Ouch. I'm barefoot and I'm walking on stones. $3.41. Pumpkins for Halloween. Well, I guess that's about everything. Hopefully you'll be down here soon enough to enjoy it. Get our cool pumpkins. Little front porch area. And that's the tour. Back where we started. Thank you for the leaf blower. And I guess that's the end of our tour. I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.
The view from out the back of our place this trip. That's where we get the bus all the time. This is the perfect spot, this one. Okay, just wanted to show you the birds. Man, they were going crazy when we were feeding. Talk to you later.
Danielle.
Hello.
What's that? Sorry?
My big nail, right?
Yeah, you're big now, Katie.
Hello, Gloria.
Hello.
Hi, sweetie.
Said go Wiggles.
Go Wiggles! Hi, Nan.
Hi, Nan. Oh, that's good for something. Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. Be careful with that.
That's my brother's alone.
Oh, that's cheating.
That's
what
you
want.
That's
where
you're
going to put it.
Jeannie, that's a joint gift for you. And
oh, well.
Oh, no, no, that's good because you know what? I'm going to open it so we don't break the paper.
Here, Jeannie. And I want you to know I waited in line for 45 minutes for these Krispy Kreme.
Krispy Kremes? 45 minutes? I told you.
For something on the computer.
The place is a damn gold mine.
You have to join it and you get $100 worth of coupons. I don't have time to do it this morning. I have to go into it.
And then, you know.
Now the apple.
Now that's okay.
That's right.
Hi.
That's right.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, Aunt Gloria.
Well, do you want to talk to me?
Who's on the phone?
Grandpa? All right.
I couldn't see where she at.
He's calling. He called and wished happy birthday.
I know that.
Yeah. What do you expect? What do you
know? Oh,
God, that looks good. Turn this way. No, you can't. I'm sorry. I will tell you.
I didn't know you knew. Yeah. I didn't know you knew.
No, I knew.
Okay, buddy.
Yeah,
take it easy.
All right.
You just sat in the car with
me. Yeah, all right. That's fine. You can make it.
Oh.
All right. Hold on. Here. You got to wait till later. Hurry up.
Hello?
It's Kenny.
Hello?
Yeah.
Kenny.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Are you way up? Are you
okay? Tom, jump on a plane.
Yeah,
come
I can't
on.
Wait to see you.
You called to say happy birthday.
Yeah. It seems like I didn't see you, even though I just saw
you. What she want me to do?
Yeah. Oh, it's so nice that you called. Oh, that was nice, Kenny.
Dad, there's
I can't
your
wait to get
right
up here. I'm showing them all your pictures at the house today
because
I got them out. But
Kenny?
Yeah.
Can't ask to talk to me, huh?
You say you already talked to you.
Yeah.
Were you doing it?
No.
Oh, okay. I just
missed. Even when you're older.
Yeah, you got all guys in here. Well, here's
hey!
God.
Oh, man. Man, I'll have to read this. Do I eat so much stuff?
One, two, three.
Oh, we just did that.
Funny ears.
That's a dude.
You had funny ears.
Yeah, right.
It was a peace sign.
It wasn't me.
You know, can't hear me at Scotch.
Who got that stuff to watch the movie.
You know where my camera is?
Right there, Kathy. Is there another camera there?
He's got enough
popcorn, yeah.
Just I was just wondering. Thanks, Gar. I will watch a movie and eat.
Yeah, you can't eat it before he gets a chance to. Yes.
God, really?
Dad, you're special to both of us.
Working on Sundays is the worst.
That is your coming and going. Excuse me, you're more likely to see coupons are strong or can last quite as long as the tide that connects around them.
What do you mean,
a very special part of our lives. And you always hold a very special place in our hearts. Love, Debbie and Carl. Thank you. Pretty.
Happy birthday.
Pretty. Thank you.
I like that.
No, your heads were closer down there.
Oh, you want my head there.
Now look at me and smile. Okay, we finished the film.
That's nice.
Oh, wow. Yeah, baby.
No,
never have.
Nice.
Oh,
that's
nice.
That is.
Wow.
So now you can go back to Peddler's Village, and if you don't like it, you can take it with you in exchange. Remember? So little, it's hard to see. Okay. Ready?
Look at all the presents. Hey, must be Christmas. My God.
No, it's not Christmas.
I can't believe Sam's not here.
He'll be down. He'll be down. Oh my gosh, Deb. I wonder if that counts for the drugstore in Riverside.
What?
It snowed before midnight.
Drugstore? Jewelry.
Jewelry store. There's a jewelry store in Riverside. You buy jewelry there before Thanksgiving or some special sale day. And if it snows on Christmas Eve an inch, the jewelry's for free.
Ken, all the stocking stuffers are wrapped.
Okay, what is this?
Q-tips.
Oh, cool.
Q-tips.
Cotton buds.
Right.
Q-tips.
That's a certain type of... Oh, cool.
It's just a box they come in.
Go ahead, Miss Danielle.
Kenny's biggest present was flying him home.
That's it.
Well, when you go home, you have to do it, Ken, because that is your party. That is a big part of your Christmas present, okay?
Yeah. I'll probably set up for Monday, tomorrow when I get home.
Tell them the situation as soon as you get in there, that we're paying for it via charge.
The exam's been done already.
Yeah, they do that all the time, probably.
Bubble paper. I'm gonna stick that under here because that's good for Christmas decorations.
Oh, Corey, you need one of these.
What's that tag say?
From Danielle. Thank you. Wow,
wow.
Right on. Yeah.
Cool,
thank you.
A wow, wow mug. Go ahead, Dan. Who's there?
Jennifer Lopez.
What's that new CD she has? Yeah?
See, what are you doing buying CDs when you have Kazaa now?
I know. Well, J-Lo, you've got to show her how to do
J-Lo
it.
J-Lo on the block.
I can do it, but it's just that sometimes don't work.
J-Lo on the block? Go ahead, Ken.
Plus, you got the phone line connection. With the modem connection, you can download a song.
I know, Danielle doesn't want to give up. Well, that's got nothing to do with AOL.
What?
If we gave up AOL, we could change over to Comcast.
Yeah. Oh, hot coffee! Alright. Vanilla cream!
And that's the only reason they're small, is because that's the only size they sell vanilla cream in.
I know, that's cool though.
Alright. Because I know that's your favorite.
Definitely.
That's from Danielle, the coffee and the
cup.
Thank
you.
So you can import it to Florida.
Mm-hmm. That's why I brought so much luggage. Get some of that stuff back.
Yeah,
I have to. Full.
Yeah. Go ahead, Dan.
I might be mailing myself some of this, too. Salem.
Salem.
Merry Christmas, Salem. He came down to see us. He can't stay. It's weird every year, huh?
I know.
Yeah.
Keeping with tradition, right, Dan?
Get a picture of Salem. All right, kids. Go ahead, Ken. Reindeer. Look at him. Is it being curious?
I don't think what Kenny keeps it.
Huh? Open.
Another stocking
stuffer. Alright. Thank you.
Good, Dan.
Don't let him. Pull stuff and open.
I know, but I got it.
That's all right. That's all right. You relish your time.
Here, relish it with this.
Oh, right.
It's a box of relish.
Oh,
stores. What kind of store is that?
A store?
I just remembered something. Nothing to do with that. Shouldn't be taped. I don't tape. Like Grammy.
Sew the box put together. Oh, wow. Let me see. Let me see. Ooh.
Try it on. Don't take any tags off to assure that thing fits.
Yeah. Turn around.
That was
a
tough.
Yeah, that's a popular one today, isn't it, Ken? Huh? Let me see your purse. Pocketbook.
Do you like that?
Yeah.
Pretty colors.
Sure?
Yes.
Pretty colors. I was tempted to take this video from me yesterday.
After shave, Paul.
After shave?
Thank you.
You should have got a picture of you holding up your Eagle shirt. After that, you can just pull it out. And
yeah.
What is
Christina
it?
Aguilera.
Oh, she's a nasty little girl.
What?
Yeah. I heard at work she posed in a magazine. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. Mm-hmm.
All right, whip another one,
Dan. Okay. You heard that too?
No.
It doesn't surprise me.
She's a little girl though, Norm. Or something? Yeah.
Something. They're nice.
Yeah?
You
listen, you're at an age
them.
Now where, man, it's tough. Santa Claus don't know what to buy.
Stay away from them, cat.
And it size-wise, too.
Yeah.
So you got to try everything on right away. And I'll tell you what, we're hitting stores tomorrow if they don't. Well, I don't know about tomorrow,
yeah.
But...
Put a box in a doorway for him to sit in. Just a lid. Put a lid up there, yeah. He can go up there and say, curious damn cat. Huh? He is. Just throw that paper loose up there. Yeah. He's even more curious this year than ever. Huh? Go ahead, Ken. Ken doesn't like little things. It's cute.
It's all the stocking stuff.
I know.
All right!
Yay! He liked something on Toko! He hasn't gotten anything good yet.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
You like Tic Tacs,
I like
the
start and small working out.
You like Tic Tacs, huh? It's alright. You can't hurt nothing.
Well, that's not the story I heard about cats.
What?
Climbing up the center of Christmas trees and knocking the whole thing.
Salem can't climb. He has no claws.
He's not
going to
do that.
It's
a metal pole.
It's
a metal pole, for Christ's sakes.
I know.
He's just so curious this year.
So scared of anything.
Yeah, he is. If I could really.
No, stop it.
Ow.
Ooh.
Man,
that hurt.
Really?
Yeah,
yes.
Really.
Could get hit somebody's eye.
I wasn't even aiming for anything. I just didn't even wash it. I guess I'm pretty good aim.
I love this. That's so
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, very
so personal, Ken, your gifts are.
Oh, they're nice.
Ooh! Yeah. Christina Aguilar pants. I like the belt.
I hope you know how the sizes are. Every brand is a different size.
That's
drawing. What am I gonna wear?
That looks nice right there. The red top and the velour pants, yeah. or the belt pants there. I'll call them the Aguilar pants.
Open some of those little ones.
The Aguilar pants.
Aguilera
pants.
Britney Spears. Who's that from?
Dad.
Oh.
Thank you.
Add to your collection.
Yeah.
Right? Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Come on.
Jewelry for my little girl.
Anybody else to open something?
Jewelry for my little girl.
Who's that from?
Mama.
Oh, that's really pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'm more comfortable sitting on this couch than the other one.
Hmm. I wish the tree was behind them.
I'll go again because...
Like, you know, taking pictures.
It's like, oh my God.
Do we ever have the tree in the living room?
No, because you can't see it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's way out there. You know?
Perfectly decent.
Yeah.
I'm going to do something.
I don't know.
All right. You guys trying to tell me something here?
No. What's your tradition for stockings every year?
I should have thought ahead. I just bought a brand new tube of toothpaste there before I came down here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Don't you remember every year?
Oh, well.
Yeah, I remember that you love Suave.
God, it's exercise.
Right? Do you still like Suave?
Uh-huh.
You don't have as much hair as you used to have, though.
Probably lasts them forever, the shampoo and stuff.
Yeah, I came up with something else.
Empty box.
No.
Who's that from? What did it say?
I don't know, Santa. Mom and Dad.
Empty box.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
When I examine one set of contacts and glasses, thank you.
That's about, you know, $300, I'm sure.
Yeah.
No, it won't be that
200.
Much. No, it won't.
Yeah, it will. Glasses are $100.
What's in
at least.
All right.
Thank you.
So it will be.
What am I doing?
Throw it away.
Yeah, save that. Put it in your wallet. Not now.
No,
it's not an actual certificate, is it?
No, but Danielle made that.
Came out pretty nice, didn't it?
Yeah.
That'll be proof if people say when you're free your contacts and glasses.
Yeah, that was some store really accept that, yeah. Yeah, kid, go home, do another one. Santa Claus. Don't be a Santa Claus. Ooh.
Oh.
She's surprised.
Yes. Nice
good.
Bathrobe, huh?
But I was saying, I was like, I
remember, and I never said anything out loud. A while ago, she said, my old bathrobe don't fit me anymore. It's so old.
Yeah.
Didn't fit her. Should have given it away.
That was
the one that you got me one, and you got me one the exact same one.
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
Remember that year?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That was years ago.
Okay, I'll go again.
That's a little one.
Okay.
can. Anything left over there?
Do you like it?
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Is that the right size?
Yeah, it'll fit.
Shit, are you sure?
Mm-hmm. What size you got?
Video?
Large.
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 We couldn't decide between, is it large or extra large?
It's large.
With a dress shirt, you want large. With, you know, casual shirt.
It has nothing to do with that. It was on your size. I don't know how you're wearing your, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll wear that.
I know, I mean, like, size-wise.
Mm-hmm.
I buy that extra large, just so it seemed to get you an extra large. It seems so big, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Thank you.
Yep. Wear it tomorrow night. Maybe.
Okay.
Christmas socks.
Yes. Way to wrap the present, Mom! You wrapped everything except what it is.
I was so tired.
Apparently.
What is it?
It's this cover stick. Let's make it.
Okay, Ken.
Cool. Ping pong game. That'll be fun.
What kind of game do you have at home?
PlayStation 2.
Yeah.
Didn't you used to have like Nintendo 2 or something?
Look it.
Nintendo 64, yeah.
Do you still have it?
Nah, that's...
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's out of date. I got the new one.
We got rid of
that. I know you got a new one. I couldn't remember. I mean, that's why we asked.
Sam, I don't want you walking in the present.
He's all right. Just don't walk on the black velour pants.
I'll get him.
He was just walking on the red shirt. He's got claws in the back.
He likes that because he keeps going to step on that. Look, see?
Yeah, well, it's not a litter box, Cat.
I don't think he thinks it's a litter box.
Good, can I get another one?
Maybe he does.
Yes, Danielle, you better be careful. Pick it up.
I want to get cat hair all over your clothes.
Yeah.
That's why he made them.
Oh, this one. Ring of Fire. I haven't seen that yet.
I thought that was in the movie.
It is a movie.
I thought it was in the movie, like now.
It is a movie.
Shut up.
Have you guys seen it yet?
That's on the Dragon,
lean
right?
Lean over, Dan. Towards
him.
It wasn't a movie, and it's just released
hold
on video.
Hold something up.
Hold up on your games.
Just
your
pick something
there.
And hold it up.
Yeah. Good. We can watch that, Ken.
Yeah.
I want to see it. I was looking for a movie some time ago. I don't know what it was. Mom said, you don't have that. Kenny's got that.
What's that?
I don't know. I forget what movie it was. I was tearing through the house looking for it.
What is it?
It's aromatherapy for the body for, like, you put it in the bath.
Oh.
Yes.
Go ahead, Dan. Can I open a couple? We had a... Sam had a Best Buy day.
Justin Timberlake.
Her love. She's not marrying anybody unless he's like Justin Timberlake, she said.
Thank you.
Who's he with now?
Nobody.
Oh,
he's available, huh?
Janie swears and Laura swear that that you look just like Justin Timberlake. Especially when you were younger and wore your, like when you were
me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't like them talking nasty about me.
Thank you. Good class.
Mm-hmm.
Danielle. Wait a minute. Let me see that one.
That's all right.
All right.
Nah, wait on that one.
Yeah. Because I don't know.
Wait on that one.
Oh!
I didn't even touch you. Oh, is that your sore shoulder? Is this one your sore shoulder?
Yeah, I found that out. I like hit him like twice, but not purposely.
Do you like him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sleepwear. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Ken. I think I hit on something. What we got there? Shake it. What is it?
From Santa.
You gotta guess what it is first. What is it?
Yes.
Close.
Special brand or something?
Yeah, American Eagle.
American Eagle jeans.
Do you like them?
Yeah, I definitely needed them.
Yeah, good.
Definitely. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you have pants to wear to striped bass?
Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Friends.
Kenny said he's going to play that with you this afternoon.
What is it? What is it?
Friends trivia game.
Friends trivia.
Yes.
Oh, God. Play with Uncle Billy.
He wouldn't know that.
Good. He'd stand a chance or something with him then on trivia. He probably knows
play
it.
Play that with Maria.
Yeah.
She loves him? Yeah. You have fun with that with your friends. Playing friends. Huh?
Aw.
Yeah.
Aw.
Yeah.
I was trying to talk to him, but look at this at the same time. It just doesn't work. So. Oh, that's cool. Ah! Awesome.
Mm. It changes colors?
Yeah. Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Hey, Ken. Making out pretty good.
Yeah.
I know he needs them.
He should definitely fit too.
I hope
yeah.
Well, you know.
Mm-hmm. See the size?
Yep. Nice, thank you.
Okay, good. I'll iron them. Well, they're all wrinkled from being new.
That would ruin the way they look if you ironed them.
Nuh-uh. Try them on first and then they fit, I'll iron them.
Mm-hmm.
Great. This teddy bear, Danielle, sitting on the boxes.
Cute.
Ah!
Aww, that's really cute.
got there? Oh!
Whatever, for me, I think you mean.
Yeah.
You need them for.
Thank you.
You shaving?
Yeah.
Gross.
Yeah. Gross.
Gross.
Sister's growing up.
Okay. I'll go get.
A couple more underneath the tree there, Dan.
Sims.
Who?
The Sims.
Oh, I tell you. I didn't understand what that was. I thought I did, but now it's even more. Those things think on their own. Have you played that at all?
I've played the one that Kristen has.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And she has this one?
It's in this one. So they have like all different kinds.
Yeah.
It's just like, yeah.
We found that out, but you can't buy the other kinds until
you have this one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This is the starter one or something. Uh-huh. You know, if you leave your house unlocked, someone will come rob it.
Yeah, and your house can burn down.
If you leave the stove on, don't turn the stove off when you're cooking something, the house will burn down.
Yeah. And if you don't make them, like, pick up their stuff, it stays there, and then
And they do things on their own when you leave them alone.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you build a city, you build a house, you create families.
Yeah.
And then they have personalities, and they do strange things to each other.
Good.
Yeah. They don't murder each other, do they?
Think so.
All right, you're not allowed to play if they do.
That kind of stuff. No different than real life.
Yep. They have books about that thing. How to play.
Oh, that's
good. What?
It's Pac-Man.
For what? Computer?
Yeah. Awesome.
I'm going to have to get a joystick now. Right?
Well, I don't know. You picked it out.
You can play them without.
Just for the keyboard?
Mm-hmm. Really?
Better with a joystick, though.
Didn't you think that?
I didn't think of it, no.
Thank you.
Okay. That's kind of stupid.
Oh, thanks.
No, I don't mean that. I mean...
It's on a computer.
Thank you.
What is it?
It's a toothbrush.
Electric?
Battery.
Yeah.
Battery operated? All right, cool.
Okay. Wow, you did really good wrapping these presents.
I didn't do that. That color's dad.
Just as good as mom, dad.
Gap kids?
Who?
Gap kids.
Uh-huh. All right. Say hello, I love you.
Oh, you don't take your boxes, huh?
I don't.
Oh, cool.
For those cold nights when you go bowling.
Yeah.
Huh?
That's nice. Got pants too.
Yep.
Thank you.
Good bowling in that? That's what I was thinking.
Maybe.
I
don't know.
You wear jeans all the time, go bowling, I guess. I thought you could wear it in the winter in Florida.
Yeah.
It's not that heavy, you know? That's from Modell's, I think it was, or someplace.
Dick's, I think
Dick's.
You said. I don't know.
I was in the mall.
Oh, in the mall. It's not Dick's then.
Kohl's?
Huh?
No, in the...
I saw a box over there.
Oh,
Kohl's.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
All right, Danielle.
Try to make you look good so some girl snatches you up. Start, I guess.
give me this one. I don't know what it is.
The CC.
Huh? I'll wait on that one too.
CC.
Open this one.
Santa Claus, yeah. That's CC.
No, it's not. That's SC. And it says dad.
To dad?
No. To Danielle from dad.
To Danielle.
Thank you.
What's all
you
that?
You don't want to hold them up?
What's
show
all
everybody
that?
That's
K. Underwear?
Yeah.
Oh, colors. Wow.
Is that a thong?
Let me see another one. I can get it on tape.
She's going to be wearing a thong.
Look. Mom, you're such a dork.
All American? What next, Mama? This one back here, maybe?
All right, the back one.
Yeah, I can't move.
I'll get it. I can move. Which one?
That's how I know what it is.
I don't.
Big box.
Oh, did you know
that? Oh, my God. Oh, that's long.
What?
What were you saying?
DVD. I want that.
This is actually...
Family gift.
Yeah, it's actually, you know...
Oh, that's what you want?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
So it's actually for the house. Like, it's yours, too.
If you're over here...
So you can play it when you come over.
I can borrow it for...
Yeah, Dan, when you're away, you can play it when you come over.
What's the big deal about this?
You'll see. What do you mean it's a big deal? It's a DVD player and video game system.
Alright.
Oh,
catch.
Will?
You open one.
That'll play a DVD?
I believe so. I know PlayStation 2's like that.
Yeah?
It says plays DVD.
Yeah.
So. Here, let Kenny open one and you open one.
Cool.
Here, since I started opening
one.
Would it come with these games too, or did you get them?
Santa got them.
Oh, wow. These are the two games I'm playing with,
yeah.
Yeah.
Three games.
There is?
There's NASCAR Heat, there's Sega GT 2002, and then Jet Set Radio Future.
Who?
Jet Set Radio Future, a rollerblading game.
A Broadway game?
Rollerblading game.
Rollerblade?
That's what it says.
Austin, do you like that?
I hate that movie.
Austin Powers?
I like Austin Powers. I liked the first two, but that one I didn't like at all.
I didn't like it either.
Is that a game or a movie?
Where?
Movie.
You
have a big chunk hanging out of your head. What?
You saw this?
With you?
No, you didn't.
You rented it.
I did.
Ken, how many you got over there? I can't see around the tree.
What?
Gift open.
Oh, there's a bag and there's a Kohl's box unwrapped. I don't know what that is.
No, that was through your pajamas.
And there's a bag.
A bag? I'm going to get the bag.
Oh. You two are a bunch of wimps.
You didn't see what we did yesterday.
I'd love to see how you were doing after a day of skiing.
Yeah.
I'm smart. I wouldn't go the day before Christmas.
It was a beautiful day.
Sitting on the floor ain't helped me either.
Yeah. I'm telling you.
Whip that thing open.
It's the best day all year.
Oh, wow.
Kenny.
That's cool.
There's two of them, one inside the other.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we just gotta...
Wow.
We knew you needed a set.
Yeah, but now I can't bring it home with me.
That's what we gotta figure out.
Whoever knew you'd come home when I saw you...
Extra luggage.
With that luggage, I'm like, my God.
It's a nice one, huh, Ken?
Yeah.
You know, I went with that size and the one inside because I had the bigger one. It was the same price.
Mm-hmm.
But,
That's what he needs.
That's what I think you usually travel with, I would think, too. Don't you?
Normally, yeah. I mean, I'm not bringing Christmas gifts home.
Right.
Yeah.
And there's one other one inside.
And then the one inside for, you know, and then a backpack or something.
That's a duffel bag?
For you traveling by yourself, that's plenty.
Yeah.
Okay, then I gotta get this here.
Well, you know what I'm gonna have to do is pack my little shoulder strap bag. And
we'll figure something out.
Yeah.
If you can check two bags, we'll get
check
you two,
two
giant bags.
Yeah. Well, listen, you're not gonna be flying before. This is what I was thinking. You're not gonna be flying before Easter again. You're only going home.
Yeah.
So go home with their stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And when...
We'll figure it out. We'll send it down to Grammy and Pop or something.
Yeah. Easter time.
Yeah, okay.
We'll get it to you.
All right.
Oh, we'll smash it all together and send it home at once. What's this? For Danielle? For Santa?
MP3 ski player. Wow.
What?
Cool.
There's some way you can interface that with a computer to play MP3s.
What? Isn't it a DVD player?
Plays DVD video, MP3, yes. CD, CDR, CDR, W, CD audio. So it plays like everything.
Wow.
Everything and everything.
What's MP3?
MP3 are the computer soundbite musics.
What did I put it on?
I don't know. I think it's a digital form.
But it's on a disc?
Yeah, something like that. I'm not
you
sure.
Like that, Dan?
Yes. Thank you.
So look, we'll work that up into your bedroom. Okay? Somehow. Maybe Kenny will help me do it today.
Where's the Xbox go?
Well, we're thinking about that. Can't go here.
I'd love to have it here.
How about in the basement?
On the big TV.
Why,
Danielle.
Where do you think it should go?
Here.
Yeah, but then you got pieces all over.
It's already jam-packed.
Yeah. We'll see how easy
and
it looks
up. And the basement
up.
Is really supposed to be where all the, you know, like the rec stuff is, you know?
We'll see how many wires plug into it. There's something else there.
Yeah,
who should open that? I think Mom should open that.
Me?
Yeah. It's from Santa to the Thompson family. Oh, here. Then y'all take a picture of Mom.
I am. I just have to get all situated.
Set it down on your leg or just look at the screen.
I thought you were telling me. Come on.
What is it?
Ah, a digital camera.
Oh, really?
Oh, my God.
The Thompsons have a digital camera.
Huh. Cool.
Awesome.
Yeah.
You can transfer them right to the computer, email them, print them.
This has got the cables inside, so you hook it right to the computer, Danielle, okay, and download to the computer, and it's got software inside, okay, to format the way you want, make it look different sizes.
So we can send pictures directly to Kenny?
Email pictures.
Sam!
Okay, on his computer.
How come when people have done that to me, I couldn't open it?
Hi.
And I got a 64 megabyte film. This is a film. Okay? I'm told that thing will hold about 100 pictures.
Really?
Yep. You go on vacation with that thing, there's no more film. There's no more change in film. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, you put it all on here.
Never heard of that brand.
Well, it's a good buy, that's why. They got 2 megapixel. 2 megapixels is good. They start at like 1 or less. Okay? See, it tells shows right here. So you can even hook. It's even got cables in here you hook to the TV.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, but you look through the screen for pictures, they take pictures. Or put a hook up to the TV to look at pictures.
Uh-huh.
Okay. You can buy more of these ones.
Damn!
What you do is download the camera.
Sorry.
Onto the computer. You can write it onto the computer CDs.
Wow.
Okay?
Cool.
And since we got that, Danielle's been playing around more and more with it. Pictures on the computer already. This was in your pile, Danielle.
Oh, cool.
25 sheets of paper.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so
push the right button, turn it off a minute.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a break,
take a
go
break.
To the bathroom real quick.
Hold on, I'll give some.
I have to pee.
Okay.
Where's the right button?
On the right side in the back, not in the front.
Yeah, no cards. I'm a little disappointed in y'all.
I know. That's what I was gonna stop and get the other day.
There's a card there for somebody.
Yeah, I guess you got cards.
Ow.
Read it, Danielle. What's the front say?
For my sister.
I thought of it. I was so mad. I'm sorry,
shh.
But I...
For my sister.
For my sister. I'm so glad that
for
the miles that separate us don't stand in the way of the feelings that keep us close. With a sister like you, all that matters is the love we share. Only.
Yay.
Yeah.
That's pretty cute.
See, I taught him good.
Oh. I'm bringing this to work
Thank
for the
you.
First day.
I
it
wanted.
On my list today.
I like it.
What'd you get?
Glow by
J-Lo Glow.
That was a lot of money. That was nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
J-Lo Glow.
That's her perfume. Jennifer Lopez. It's a real hot perfume with the kids right now.
Yeah. So hot with the guys, huh?
Thong underwear, J-Lo perfume.
Still can't tell what the heck it is.
Oh, that's so nice. Look.
Oh, a dolphin from Florida, huh?
Yeah.
It's a picture frame.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Picture goes in there?
Yes. Go by her dolphin picture from last year.
Well, that's gotta be a beach picture.
Oh, well, I have a perfect one of the two of you to put in that.
On a beach?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good idea. I was thinking of a Christmas one.
No, the dolphins, that's gotta be a beach picture. Have Dan. Okay.
I know.
Take advantage of the situation.
To my wife with love. I'm so sensitive. Debbie, you remember? You wrote my name up top. You never do. Our life is pretty busy, and I may not always say.
Read it!
I didn't read it yet, and I just filled up. I don't know why. Our life is pretty busy, because it is. And I may not always say everything that comes into my mind and heart each day, but what really matters in my world is that we are together. And however busy life may get, I don't forget that ever.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, love always.
Let's see. Can you help me out?
Oh, I'll get my own.
Oh, no.
Can you look at this?
Stay still.
Okay.
Stuff.
I'm done now.
will.
Oh, I have loved this outfit. Danielle, haven't I?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I must have said it 100 times.
Surprise.
I don't know how they fit, though. I hope they fit. Oh, I love that. I've worn it once so bad.
You have wrapping paper stuck to you.
Thank you. Ooh, that's... See, King, I've seen them other places, and this is a nice one.
Yes, it is a nice one.
Thank you. And what's in here?
I picked a shirt to go with it.
Oh, cool. Nice.
Huh?
Yeah, thank you. Were you by yourself, or...?
No, Danielle was with me.
Oh,
was she?
We could figure that out.
She was.
Danielle was with me.
You Brett, you never told me anything.
Of course not.
I know. Oh, I love it. Thank you. You know me, I'm not a... I don't love everything.
Right. Wait. What's that?
Perfume.
Oh, jeez, Sue.
Well, here, take the next one, then.
No.
It feels like. It sounds like. Yes, Angel.
I'm doing very bad with the camera here.
That's not just perfume.
It's not?
No, you know what it is. Good perfume. Yeah. And that's a refill kit.
Oh, okay, so you got the refill kit.
So it's even more. Yeah. How many ounces is it?
Three.
Three and a half. Yeah, 3.5 ounces.
Thank you.
They don't even sell that here.
I know.
Burlington.
I know.
No, that's last. That's last.
That's last.
That's last.
Danielle. By Liz. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'll take care of him.
Okay.
No, he's all right.
Thanks, Dave.
He's fine.
Aww. You're welcome. Oh, I was like, what are you opening now? Here, I'll get.
No, wait a minute.
Okay.
It's just right here. It says to Mom from Danielle.
Oh, thank you, Danielle.
You're welcome.
Healing Garden Spa Therapy. What is it, some kind of lotions?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Not a ring.
No.
want a clock.
Gift card. Good spring.
Good for spring outfits.
Oh, gift card.
Really, really pretty.
love it. Thank you. It's beautiful.
It's really pretty.
Thank you. I love it. That's gorgeous. It's so different.
Like I said, here.
Thank you.
This is just a hat from Kenny.
And that's the store I got that from.
The nautical store here?
Yeah.
Yeah. I knew
Coastal.
I figured that.
Gone Coastal.
Gone Coastal. Is it Satellite
Beach?
Yeah. That's the kind of place I like to do a Christmas shop.
Yeah, that's some neat stuff there. Surfing.
Okay, well, how do you work the tides?
Well, you just gotta get up with me and we'll tell you exactly when dead high tide is, and you set that, and then it's
okay, so it's high at the top, low at the bottom. I see. All right,
Dad,
cool. Daddy's always looking at the map down where Kenny is, anyhow.
Mm-hmm.
East Coast tide works.
There's instructions in there on how to set it, but
uh-huh.
I'll have to get together with you.
It was the community college.
Yeah, the college is even under Ken.
Yeah.
Was that? That's not your campus, though.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. I thought it was
across 95.
Yeah.
No?
I live right
I know
there.
Where you are, yeah. I thought the college was like on the far side.
Oh.
Oh, okay. It's just across.
It's only 15 minutes away.
Where's the old one? There's A1A's on the island.
Mm-hmm.
It's not across one either?
Yeah, it is across one. One is,
right here.
Yeah, there's one.
There's one.
It runs right along.
Okay,
the
there's
here.
One. Okay, that's what I was thinking. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I like you, Ken. I do. Thank you. Cool. The tide clock.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. I can stay right in here. This is our nautical room, our sunroom. Shut that off, honey. Side. Just push the CD button. to Dad from Danielle.
There was like not enough wrapping paper.
Careful.
Without like opening a new thing, I didn't want to.
You haven't seen this?
I saw it after she was all done. I had no idea.
It's too beautiful, honey. Wow, thank you.
You're welcome.
I didn't know you were so creative, girl.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at her. Material.
I bought them 50 times.
Different.
Let me see. Both of them.
It's just black with the
they
same
look
colors.
Pretty much the same.
Yeah, black with the same colors.
Hey, at least you'll know that I like it if you picked it out twice for them.
It's blue to me.
Oh man, I got to the floor.
Probably mouth and nose all around that thing yet.
No. I have to hold it up somehow. My neck hurt.
Dockers. Okay. Corduroy pants.
What are you looking like that for?
Nothing.
picture. We have
it's
to have
beautiful.
It sized.
Ma, I should be on your knee and propose.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. I love it.
But it, we can't get it done before because you need to be there to size it.
Uh-huh.
Let me see.
You like it? You hadn't seen it before?
No, I
no.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I did.
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah,
well,
but...
She helped me.
Yeah.
It's very nice, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Leave it on. Don't leave it on.
Is it going to look right on that finger?
No, it's going to be sized.
I know. I mean, on the finger it's supposed to be on.
Oh, yeah.
You said you wanted a ring, so
yes, I did.
We got you a ring.
Good. Good. One more?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were gonna throw it. I was like, way to go.
To that, Danielle. Oh, I got a beautiful present from Danielle.
I thought you just said Danielle. Oh,
you told me
oh,
to
yeah,
put.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, great. I got a shop vac. Oh, 6 gallon, wet and dry shop vac.
That's something else you asked for.
Yeah.
Can I start with?
That's on my list.
Come on,
cool.
I
just got it.
Thank you, guys.
Careful now, too. Good, I got one, too. I didn't think I did.
She's a stinker. I took her a lot of time on the computer. A lot of time.
Practically live down there. Oh my.
Those are beautiful.
Oh my.
See, I told you I got one for Dad and I told you I got one for Mom.
Yeah.
Saturday morning, about 8:30. We're at Vero Beach Disney's Resort. Down there. Thank you. One of the guarded gates where you come in. The main entrance is further down, right there. Security is really tight, which is nice. Back in one of the buildings. Garage. Garages. Preferred parking. Not bad, huh? Place is gorgeous. Not a bad parking spot. South, oceanfront cottages. This is our building. That's our balcony right there. There's the parking. Turning north, another building, and the pool area further down. She's on the phone. Here comes the crew. Thank you.
6 o'clock, we're waiting to go to dinner. Mom's in the shower. Surf day. Really bright all day, gorgeous. Look at these waves. It's hard for guys just to get out. Watch these guys right here. know where the car is?
They saw me, I knew they would. I knew you would, Carl. I saw that too. Left till battery goes. Oops, sorry, I lost it. Oh God, I can't stand leaning over this thing. You're at the shower thing, getting the sand off. One minute. I don't know what I'm still looking at.